Thank you, thank you, thank you guys so much. Welcome, so excited to be here. So excited to be playing for you. My name's Greg Satterthwaite. You've been listening to Robert Boone Jr. on the drums. And Rodney Jordan on the bass. That was my rendition of Take the A-Train, and it is on my latest release, Savannah Blue, which is available everywhere. So. We'll hope you support the music. I have some CDs later available for sale. So I know the food is great and the drinks are great, and you heard the Greg Satterthwaite Quintet, and the drinks are strong, but not that strong. So you're right, there's only three, and at this time I'd like to welcome the two other members of the quintet, Mr. Rod Harris Jr. on guitar. And Derek James on alto sax. We're gonna play a tune for you called Neptune by Bob Byrd. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. much. That was Neptune by Bob Berg. We'd like to continue with a couple songs from my album. First song we'll do for you is called Island Roots, and then we'll follow up. Yes, indeed. And then we're going to follow that up with a song called Jazzy One Drop. Any island people in the house? That was half a whistle. Anybody want to go to the islands? I haven't been on my summer vacation really yet. Yeah. Well, these next two songs celebrate my heritage and my culture. I'm born in Jamaica, so Jazzy One Drop, and really both the tunes kind of infuse some of the reggae rhythm, and Island Roots kind of has a little bit of Afro-Cuban flavor to it. So both songs on my record, certainly hope you enjoy Island Roots and Jazzy One Drop. Thank you. Jazzy One Drop. I want to switch gears a little bit, but before I do, I want to talk about the band a little bit, give a few little quick introductions so you know who you're listening to. Robert Boone Jr., rising jazz star, teaches at Georgia State University, also the drummer in the Count Basie Orchestra, and recently recorded a new album that's out already. Out in September. So, yes. Robert Boone Jr., yes, indeed. We heard of Prince. We heard Prince. Chaka Khan. George Duke. No, yeah. Well, this next gentleman has played with all of them. In addition to that, he has spent over 20 years in one of the elite ensembles for the armed services for the Jazz Night, West Point Jazz Nights. Incredible musician, great friend, Mr. Derek James on alto. This next gentleman has been at Florida State University for 23 years, has trained so many incredible musicians. Florida State is one of the elite programs in the nation when it comes to jazz education. And I'm honored that he could join me on this short tour stop. We've been playing at a few places, and this is our last stop for now, so it's great to be back close to home. But again, so glad this gentleman could join us for these dates. He's played with countless jazz stars, Russell Malone, Marcus Roberts, the list goes on and on. Mr. Rodney Jordan on bass. This last gentleman, I'm so grateful we got a chance to connect. It's a wonderful community here in Atlanta, great music community. So you guys are definitely doing your part by coming out and supporting the music and supporting the venues that support the musicians and the music. So I met this gentleman at a jam session. And ever since then, we've been able to cross paths and play gigs here and there. And I was fortunate to be able to get him to play on my record. And incidentally, he released a record on Wednesday called Plays for Wayne. He's been on the road and played with incredible artists, including Music Soul Child, Russell Gunn, many others, the great Rod Harris Jr. So I love all music, and I celebrate all the music of the African diaspora, jazz, reggae, definitely R&B. This next one is gonna be a little bit on the R&B side. This is For the Love of You by the Isley Brothers. Hope you enjoy. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Searching by Roy Ayers. Awesome, awesome, beautiful song. Now the band was looking at me crazy because I mixed up the set order, but that's okay. I think they love me anyway. The next one we'd like to do for you is the title cut from the album, Savannah Blue. Savannah's a beautiful place. It's where I first met some of the musicians who are on the record. Love the city and a lot of inspiration, a lot of great people. So here's Savannah Blue.
Thank you.
Composition. This one is called Tippin'.
Thank you.
Cards I had prepared for you that you could scan and follow me, but don't worry, my website is really easy. It's gregonkeys.com. Greg on keys. All right, beautiful. Gregonkeys.com. So if you like the music, please support us, support me, support Rod, support all of us. All these guys are active in the city and always playing a lot. So if you go to hear some good jazz, you're probably going to run into one of these gentlemen. So thank you again so much for coming. I'll see you guys on the break. The last song we'd like to do for you is Take Your Time. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Hope to see you next time.
That's Greg Satterthwaite live at the Velvet Notes with Savannah Bloom. All right, so over the next few days, I know that you'll be spending a lot of time on your yachts. I just want to encourage you to listen to Savannah Bloom while you're out there on the waves. Makes everything better, doesn't it? Yeah, yeah. Thank you for joining us tonight. We'd love to have you here. And we'd love to have you again. You can find all of our upcoming shows at thevelvetnote.com. And I just want to mention, this is what we love to do, which is to bring you closer to artists who inspire you, closer to each other, and closer to the song that's in your heart. Come and see us again. Good night. Big night? It's a big night when I get the two of you out here. You're my litmus test. Hello. Perhaps we could try it again. Let me turn up my hearing aid. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
And welcome to another extraordinary night at the Velvet No! The Velvet No is a place where you can see and hear world-class musicians in a setting that's as intimate and as comfortable as your very own living room. We give you a chance to get to know the musicians and to hear the music the way that it was meant to be heard. The Velvet Note is a listening room. We had our acoustics designed by a protege of the Hollywood director George Lucas under his guidance to be the highest quality unenhanced sound available today. And we've been here 11 years and 27 days. Savannah Blue is the name of Greg Satterthwaite's new CD, which he releases tonight at the Velvet Note. It's extraordinary, and he's going to play it for you live tonight with an extraordinary band. A little bit about Greg. Greg has spent a lot of time in school. He has a doctorate from the University of North Texas, one of the premier music programs in the country. He teaches at the University of Georgia. And he composed and recorded these songs and does a whole lot of other great things, including raising two young boys who have perfect diction and perfect manners, and they're only this tall. I met them myself. No, but you can see Greg around town. And he's just so highly respected wherever he is, whether it's a late night jam session or his own performances. And he really knows how to put a band together. These guys are gonna blow you away. I have to tell you that in addition to Greg, we also have a gentleman who hasn't been here for a while, but he was one of the first players who ever hit our stage, and that is Mr. Rodney Jordan. And I want to make mention of him because we don't get to see him enough. He's a true pillar of the music community, and he is so highly respected that I swear there are four upright bass players sitting in this room who are not on the stage. Now, finding one upright bass player on a weekend is like finding a unicorn at McDonald's. So I am telling you that the fact that there are four more in this room is quite extraordinary. That said, this will remind you of the wind blowing through your hair while you're driving in your convertible, or walking on the beach, or taking that long, hard-earned vacation. It will take you away in all the best ways. And one more thing. We have pie. Put your hands together for the Greg Satterthwaite Quintet!
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Good evening and welcome. So happy to be here with you. Welcome to Velvet Note, the premier location for live music and great food. We're happy to be here with you tonight. I'm Greg Satterthwaite. You were hearing from the great Robert Boone on drums. And the great Rodney Jordan on bass. Now, I see a few drinks on the table, and looks like you're working your way through them, and you're saying, she said Greg Satterthwaite Quintet. Count three. I'm still on my first drink. Yes, you heard right. It's a Greg Satterthwaite Quintet. So without further ado, I want to bring up Rod Harris Jr. on guitar. And Derek James on alto saxophone. Gonna do a song called Neptune by Bob Berg. Hope you enjoy. That was Neptune. Again, we'd like to move forward with a couple of tunes off of my record. I'm gonna do Island Roots and a tune called Jazzy One Drop. Any island people in the house?
Long Island.
Long Island. I like that. Okay, that'll work. Long Island, that'll work. Anybody want to be on the islands?
Yes.
We taking out, yes? Okay, all right. All right, yeah, you got that going. All right, well, I'm from Jamaica, and these next couple songs, that's right, Jamaica in the house, that's right. So these next couple songs celebrate my heritage and culture. So, and also in Island Roots, you're gonna hear a little bit of Afro-Cuban flavor too. So both of these songs are on the CD. All right, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jazzy One Drop. We got a birthday in the house. Want to say happy birthday to Andrea? Yeah. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Thank you for celebrating with us. Happy birthday. Anybody else celebrating anything? Anniversaries, birthdays?
Anniversary.
All right. What's your name?
Debrian.
Debrian. And?
Angel.
And Angel. How many years?
20 years married, 25 to go.
Congratulations. Thank you for celebrating. Yeah, congratulations. Well, beautiful, beautiful. Well, we want to send this one out to the couple celebrating and the birthday girl and all of you. I'm taking you on a musical journey that explores the African diaspora, and I love jazz. I love R&B. I love soul. I love reggae, you know. And if it feels good, I like it. So this next song definitely feels good, and it features Mr. Rod Harris Jr. on guitar, For the Love of You, Isley Brothers. Thank you. For the Love of You. Our next song we'd like to do is a title cut from the album. The song is called Savannah Blue. Savannah is the first place where I met most of the musicians who played on the record. So a really beautiful city, beautiful place, and dedicated the album and the song title to the city. So here's Savannah Blue.
Thank you.
The title track, that's the name of the album. So I'll be selling some CDs after. If you like it, come up and see me. I left some cards on your table. So if you wanna follow me, you can, you know, keep up with me on social and see where I'm playing next. You can use those cards, scan the QR code and keep up with me. We'd like to do a little bit of Roy Ayers for you next. Here's a song that you should recognize, Searching. Thank you. searching. Thank you so much. If you can tell by now, these guys are professionals. Give them another round of their hands. Not only are they professionals, but they are some of the best in the biz. So I'm gonna take just a few minutes just to introduce them and tell you a little bit more about them. This gentleman is up and coming jazz star. He teaches at Georgia State University. He also plays with the Count Basie Orchestra, and they recently recorded a new album that's coming out in September. He's not only one of the best drummers in town, but one of the best drummers, period. I'm honored that he could be with us tonight. Mr. Robert Boone Jr. on the drums. Have you heard of Prince? Shaka Khan. George Duke? Okay, all right, beautiful. This next gentleman has played with all of those artists. In addition to that, he spent over 20 years in the West Point Jazz Knights, one of the elite ensembles for the armed forces. Great friend, incredible player, Mr. Derek James on alto saxophone. This next gentleman has been teaching at Florida State University for 23 years. He's recorded with some of the best in the business, and Florida State University is renowned for its jazz education program, one of the leading institutions in the nation. He's recorded with many artists, more than I can name right now, Marcus Roberts, Russell Malone, Renee Marie, a lot of incredible people. I'm honored that he could also be on the short tour stop. Mr. Rodney Jordan on the bass. And last but certainly not least, he's played with Music Soul Child, Russell Gunn, one of the best guitar players in Atlanta, period. I met him at a jam session, and he's been gracious enough to invite me on some of his gigs and gracious enough to come record on this record, Savannah Blue. He also just released his record, Plays for Wayne, on Wednesday. Great jazz record, tribute to the great Wayne Shorter. Mr. Rod Harris Jr. on guitar, keep it going. All right, we got time for a few more for you. I'm gonna do an original song called Tippin'. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. We have time for one more. We certainly hope you had a good time with us. Certainly hope you had a good time with us. This last one we'll do for you is called Take Your Time. Thank you. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Robert Boone Jr. on the drums. Rodney Jordan on the bass. Derek James on alto saxophone. Rod Harris Jr. on the guitar. I'm Greg Satterthwaite on piano. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a beautiful night. We'll see you next time. Thank you.